My name is Mohammed. I live in the village of Pakro in Ghana. In my house, whenever we need water, my mother sent me to the river. The river is very far from my home. The basin is heavy, and I have to go there many times per day. The people of Omaji came to our village. They dug a well next to my home. Now I have time to play and have fun with my friends. I am really happy. I would like all children of the world to be happy like me. Thank you very much.